Hi, I'm Stuart from Skyline Real Estate. Welcome to my latest market wrap. Things have changed a little bit since probably the peak times of about September, October of last year. And we are seeing a lot more homes on the market. We're still seeing pretty strong buyer numbers, but the rushed activity seems to have come off the boil a little bit. Probably the best way to explain it is we noticed in September last year, in French's Forest, there was 23 sales. In October, there were 20 sales. In November, there were 14 sales. In December, there were 4 sales. And in January, there were 2 sales. So that's probably a pretty good indication of how the market has gone in that 4 or 5 month period. We have noticed this month, though, the buyers have come back. We're seeing back sort of 15, 20 buyers attend our open houses, so the strength is there. And we're getting 2 or 3 buyers sort of set up for auctions. So it's probably what we're in now is a bit more a normal market, and I think that'll continue for a while now. About the only thing that'll really slow us down again is probably if inflation keeps rising and interest rates have to be increased to curb that. But at the moment, it's pretty good. There's a lot of choice out there now. As like I said, back in September, if you searched the market or searched French's Forest, you'd probably see about 3 or 5 properties on the market. Now there's probably 25 on the market. So that's the big difference with what's happened in the last few months. I believe the rezoning around the hospital might come back on the agenda this year, but I get a feeling we're still a long way off before we see anything happening. I think they'll build the new school first, then they'll look at the hospital site, then they'll look at the rezoning. So I don't think there's a real rush to get it all done at the moment, but I'm hoping that we might see something happen this year. But apart from that, we're in pretty normal times, so it's a good time to sell, good time to buy, because there's a lot of choice both ways and there's a lot of buyers around. But if you need anything, please yell out. Stuart from Skyline Real Estate. My best number is 94523444. Thanks for watching.